Rock the dragon, dragon ball. Sing the dragon, dragon, dragon. Rock the dragon, come get me. Dragon, dragon. Rock the dragon, dragon ball. Sing the dragon, dragon, dragon. Rock the dragon, come get me. Goku, the victor of many great battles. Was out with his son, Gohan. To see his comrades again.
Gohan. I'm Bulma.
Suddenly, a creature from outer space appears to announce an astounding fact.
Ah, just the person I'm looking for. My name is Raditz. I've come to destroy this planet, and you're going to help me. After all, that's what we do, brother. We are Saiyans.
Goku was brought to his knees by the almighty power of the alien, and Gohan was carried away, a prisoner. Mysterious alien attack.
Well, what an unexpected surprise. I just stopped by to enjoy the view. Why are you idiots here?
You know why. Give me back my son right now.
And what if I don't feel like it, huh? What are a couple of puny runts like you going to do about it?
You might be stronger than I am, but that doesn't matter. There's no way that I'll back down.
You fools just don't get it, do you? I'll let you in on a secret. This planet's history. Even if you beat me, there are two more powerful Saiyans on their way.
That's just great. Then I'll deal with you first. I have to save Gohan.
What? How did you?
Look at that! I got your tail! Piccolo, do it!
Kakarot. You don't want to hurt your own brother, do you?
No, that's enough! I'm nothing like you, Raditz. You're not my brother!
Please, let me go. Do I promise you I'll leave this planet right now?
No, you can't listen to him, Goku! He's only telling lies!
Please, brother. I beg of you!
Goku, no!
I can't believe you fell for that trick! Too bad! Now you're all mine!
Stop it! Let that go!
What? No way! Curse that kid! Hey! Let go!
Piccolo! Blast him! Do it now!
Good. At last. He's all mine!
Don't push your luck!
Gohan!
Don't push your luck!
Gohan, forgive your...
This is it. I'll finish him. Special Beam Cannon!
You got me!
After losing his life in a brutal battle against his brother Raditz, Goku finds himself in the other world. Taking King Yemma's advice, Goku travels the long, long road of Snake Way in search of the ruler of the other world, King Kai.
There, that's it! That's the planet King Yemma was talking about!
After the appropriate introduction, Goku found himself training on King Kai's planet. 6 months later, the Saiyans finally arrive on Earth and begin their dreaded attack.
I can't wait to see Kakarot's face when he sees that his son has been smashed into tiny pieces!
The Nimbus Cloud? What?
Goku!
Goku's Quiet Fury.
Piccolo! Tien? Yamcha?
Hey, punk! That's not all! I got that other little friend of yours as well!
You didn't. Chiaotzu? No!
That's it! Duel. Kakarot, do you have any idea how lucky you are that a super elite warrior like myself has decided to let you have a fighting chance?
Hey, thanks. But I don't expect a fair fight. It doesn't seem like your style.
There! I've let you speak your mind, now let's begin, shall we? You're quite the lucky one indeed, Kakarot. Now you're going to see me transform! Nothing can save you now!
What in the world is this? What's this, huh? Another trick?
Ah!
Don't you see, Kakarot? You don't have a chance against me!
Whoa, what enormous energy! He sure is big. This'll be tough for sure. But I'm ready for him. I'll just have to give him everything I've got! You big ape!
While Goku prepared to use the Spirit Bomb technique he learned from King Kai, the giant ape Vegeta countered with an attack of his own.
And now, I'll crush you. It's been nice knowing you, Kakarot. Power level? Where?
You let go of my dad!
So, it's Kakarot's son. Oh, how nice. Did you come to say goodbye to your father, Sonny?
Destructo death!
Well, take a good look. Cause it'll be the last one you'll ever get! Nice try! Your pathetic little friends won't catch me off guard, Kakarot. I'm too smart for their tricks. Ah! No! No!
I don't believe it!
Show Gohan's true power.
You little insect! How dare you! You're starting to make me very angry! You want to play with me? Then let's play, boy! Are you ready?
Tables on Vegeta and brings him down hard. But with the little energy he has left, Vegeta summons his spaceship, hoping to make a hasty retreat. His plan? Escape Earth and live to fight another day.
I'll be back. And next time, I'll destroy them all.
You're not going anywhere, Vegeta. I'll stop you.
Let me go. It's over, you fool!
It's not over yet.
No!
Wait!
Krillin, stop! Please, let Vegeta go. Look, I know this probably sounds crazy, but I want to challenge him again one day. I have to do it to prove it to myself that I can beat him. So please, just let him go. Please!
Consider yourself lucky this time. And I will be back to destroy you and all of your friends!
Goku, you two meet again. Promise me you won't hold back. You've got to use all your power so that we can be done with him once and for all.
Don't worry.
I will, Krillin.
Hey everyone, Goku here! We've heard that there's another set of Dragon Balls on a planet called Namek. We're going to try to use them to wish our dead friends back to life. Bulma and the others have gone on ahead to search.
All of you, stay out of my way!
Those Dragon Balls are as good as mine. I will be immortal!
Next on Dragon Ball Z, let's go to Namek. We'll see you there.
After a heated battle, the beaten Saiyan Prince Vegeta escaped, and Goku was left badly injured. Meanwhile, the Z Fighters went to Kami's home planet, Namek, to find the Dragon Balls and wish back their fallen friends. But even though they landed safely, trouble wasn't too far behind. Something terrible was about to rain down from the Namekian skies.
That's a Saiyan spaceship!
But I don't know what to do!
Bulma quickly relayed a message to Master Roshi on Earth that Saiyan trouble was beginning to brew. While Goku received the healing power of a Senzu Bean, Master Roshi informed him of the bad news from Namek. The Senzu Bean didn't take long, and Goku was at full power once again. Fearing the worst, Goku flew to Dr. Brief's laboratory to board the eccentric scientist's spaceship. All aboard! First stop, Namek. Let's go to Namek!
Well, I'd better start my training if I hope to stand a chance against Vegeta. He's not going to be easy on me, so I've got to be twice as hard on myself. I didn't expect to face him again so soon. But this time, I will be ready for him.
Avoid him, but I don't think it'll be easy.
Ah!
to life.
I'm home. Yes, but how?
But Frieza had his own wish to grant on this particular birthday.
Got you!
No! It's amazing! I'm much stronger. I had no idea my power would increase this much. Huh. Don't worry. I'm coming, guys.
Goku's Revival.
So come back for more, have you? Some people just never learn, do they?
This ends here, Frieza! In the name of all the Saiyans you've killed, and for all the people of Namek, your time has finally come! I'm going to finish you! If I don't stop Frieza, he'll ravage the entire universe. One shot left, the spirit bomb. I have to borrow the spirit of the planet Namek and all its creatures. Please, give me your strength!
You really are a bothersome little pest. And I've had enough! I'll turn you!
Of
this planet into dust!
It's time!
What? No! You can't stop me! No! Did it, Dad!
That was awesome, Goku!
Frieza!
You're dead. But I want to stop with a little ball.
Krillin! No! Not him, Frieza! Goku!
The legendary Super Saiyan.
Enough! I can't allow you to do this anymore! And now, Frieza, you are going to pay! Gohan, get Piccolo and take him somewhere safe. Go on, son. I'll take care of this monster once and for all. Now get going!
female. I understand, Dad. To turn into a Super Saiyan.
He's taken innocent lives again and again. And my best friend, Drillin. It's over! Freeza! Recognize me? I am the hope of the universe, the sworn protector of the planet Earth. I am the answer to all beings everywhere in pain who cry out for help. I am called Goku, and I am a Super Saiyan!
Curse you and Godspeed! I will not stand for this humiliation! But if that's how you want to play, prepare to meet your doom, Saiyan!
A quiet but fierce battle.
I'll show you all who will reign supreme! Now witness my true power! I will smash you into a million pieces! Just like your puny friend!
For what you did to Krillin! I'll never forgive you! I will avenge him! Some of my energy. So now you're on your own.
No. You cannot defeat me. I can't be beaten. I am the strongest in the universe. I will finish you with my own hands. Once and for all.
You fool! Come on, start!
I can't believe it! Frieza's spaceship! It's his final hope for escape!
Goku! Don't die! Don't die!
I don't understand. Did he make it out of there? Will he be okay?
Why don't you use your brain a little?
Wow. The Namekian dragon is really that big?
Speak. Speak your wish.
Again. Well, we managed to escape from Namek somehow, but when we got back to Earth, there was this guy from the future waiting for us.
3 years from now, the Earth is going to be threatened by a pair of androids. You have to stop them.
Nothing will stop me from fulfilling my design! I am perfect!
Next time on Dragon Ball Z, a new threat. Huh? I'm going to die from a heart virus?
Show those rotten Saiyans who's boss!
Have you figured it out yet? Goku's not the only Saiyan. You're looking at one right now.
A mysterious boy who claims to know Goku's future has appeared and revealed an unexpected turn of events.
3 years from now, you'll discover an android created by a scientist named Dr. Gero. And in 1 year, you, Goku, will die from a heart virus. But I can help you.
As hard as it is to believe, this young boy named Trunks is the son of Bulma and Vegeta, and he has traveled back in time from the future. Before returning back to his own time, Trunks gave Goku some very potent heart medicine. It has now been 3 years since that day. A new threat.
Goku. You know you don't stand a chance against us. We've been watching you. We've seen all of your battles with our spy robots.
Oh, really? Did you make sure to watch all of my battles on planet Namek?
There was no need. We learned all we needed to learn from your scuffles with Vegeta. You revealed all of your powers and techniques.
Maybe, but you've overlooked a very important detail. I'm stronger than you'd think.
Well. It looks like you've managed to power up quite a bit, haven't you? But I can beat you at this level. And I know that 19 can take you with his eyes closed.
All right. Why don't you both get over here, and we'll see how strong you really are.
Yeah! 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 Kamehameha!
Yeah! Yeah! Kamehameha! Yeah! Yeah! Kamehameha! Yeah! Yeah!
What's wrong with Goku? He's doing great out there, but it looks like he's in a lot of pain.
Ugh, my dad's sick. It's his heart. Help him.
His energy. He's stealing it.
If anyone is going to defeat Kakarot, it's me! So stay out of my way, you robotic cunt!
Vegeta had finally transformed into a Super Saiyan! But unfortunately, he wasn't strong enough to beat the newly awakened android.
Be patient. 17 and 18 are just around the corner.
We need a more powerful warrior for this fight. We must become one.
Cell, you monster!
And you're the next one in line for this, the Namek Piccolo.
You seem to think quite highly of yourself, knowing exactly who I am. It's a pity that you can be so powerful, yet so stupid.
A wicked omen.
So, I guess I was wrong about you. You're much more powerful than the Piccolo I know of.
Happy to disappoint you. Just who do you think you are?
You can call me Cell. I'm an android from the future, and I've been constructed from the cells of the strongest fighters on this planet.
But why? Why did you come here from the future? Your idle threats won't work on me.
Eat this. Loser. Loser.
Not bad.
Loser.
Combination! Is that all?
I'm surprised someone as strong as you isn't an android. But, unlike you, my power never decreases. I'm just getting started.
No! Cell!
At last, the day I waited so long for is here. No one can stop me! I will absorb Android 17 and 18 and reach my final perfect form!
Goku, you're back! Huh? I can feel the energy from Vegeta and Trunks. Good, so they must still be alive. But I can also feel Cell's.
Goku and Gohan have finished their training in the hyperbolic time chamber. But upon their emergence, they hear the news that Cell has achieved his perfect form.
In 10 days, I am going to hold a martial arts tournament. I hope I'll be treated to worthy adversary.
So, Mr. Self-Confident, did you discover something of value in the hyperbolic time chamber?
Sure did!
Yeah! You're a world champion! Hercule will crush that sail like he's one of those peeled grapes! Yeah!
Look at him. Could he be a bigger idiot?
After 10 days of anticipation, the fateful day finally arrives.
I look forward to this, Goku. I hope you're ready.
Cell's game begins.
Right. Let's get started.
Goku's the first to go down. Well, that's really too bad. I was hoping I could save the best for last. Let's go.
Hey, you okay?
You're fighting quite well, but both of our powers are decreasing. You should eat some sensu beans that way. The match can continue to be a great one.
I'm finished. I'm done fighting. I can see the depths of your power, and Cell, I give this bout to you. This next round will probably be the last one of the tournament. If you win it, Cell, there's no one left on this planet who can beat you. Gohan, you're up next! Come on!
What? Don't be foolish. If you couldn't defeat Cell, what makes you think Gohan can do it?
Piccolo, Gohan possesses incredible powers, the likes of which we've never seen before. It was revealed to me for the first time in the hyperbolic time chamber. Now, Gohan, this is your chance to bring peace back to the world.
Got it, Dad. I'll do my best.
A warrior beyond Goku.
You're a conceited child, full of nothing but fantasy. You might be lucky, however, because you'll probably be dead well before you discover fear.
Let's stop this! This senseless fighting is useless! I don't want to fight anymore! I hate killing as much as I hate you. I'm starting to understand why Dad said that only I could defeat you. Ever since I was a child, I've had trouble controlling my temper. Whenever I get angry, I get in fights and I have no control over my powers, and I never stop until the other person is incapable of fighting back. That's why Dad wanted me to fight you.
That is a very nice monologue. But you don't expect me to be scared, after all. You are only a child, and just maybe your little speech has inspired me to anger you.
While trying to infuriate Gohan, Cell delivers a devastating blow to Android 16, and the Cell Juniors join in the fight too.
Stop! Stop it! Stop the fighting!
Gohan!
Huh? Was that you?
There is nothing wrong with fighting to bring about peace.
free. Free your spirit as your anger rises. I know how you feel, but you can't hold back any longer.
Give your big mouth a rest, you factory recall. Gohan explodes.
I can't hold it back. You guys are dead.
Ha 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 ha!